Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm here with Undecember on iOS, and I'm going to give it a try. Enjoy!
On the day I decided to walk the path of the Zodiac, a lone prophecy was made. Mortal, on the day you discover all of the constellations in the heavens, you will bring ruin to all of your accomplishments with your own hands. The truth remained veiled as countless years passed by, which is why I had believed I was already liberated from the fate I was burdened with. Is it serpents calling upon the dead? I must make haste.
Looks a lot like Diablo Immortal. Do I have a health bar? Where should I go? All right, let's. This seems very linear, I don't know. I don't know if I have a health bar. I don't know what just happened. I changed. How come I have different skills now? I have no idea what's happening. I mean, it's cool changing, I guess. I just don't know why. Are they just gonna keep I have no idea what's happening. I just changed again. Okay. Am I trying out the different classes? Is that what's happening? I don't see my health being affected. I'm level 100. This is probably just a demo. Showing off how everything works. Oh. Graphics are impressive. Years later, I'm down to level 1, right? Oh, hair looks pretty bad. Surprisingly limited considering how. Yeah, the hair looks pretty bad, but whatever, I'll just use this. Is that it? That's the only choice I have? Alright, whatever. Whoa. Back of beast. Okay.
Those blasted dimps, what could they possibly gain from raiding a sandwalker? They even prepared a ballista. Oh, this is bad. Incoming! Take cover! My dear guest, I'm sorry, but it looks like this is the end of our Sandwalker joyride. Everyone must survive on their own from this point on. Friend. Sorry, but as you can see, I'm a bit occupied at the moment. Yeah, I'm sure you'll find him on deck somewhere, but you'll have to find him yourself since I can't help you right now. Hey, Wynn, let our guest here pass through.
Why is the text lagging behind so much? Okay. Oh. Go this way.
Done for. Thank you.
You're looking for your friend.
But the deck is even more dangerous than here. You should at least take this with you. Although I'm not sure if it'll help out.
You can use runes? Wow! You must be a rune hunter. That's a relief. I hope you find your friend. Leon, clear the path for our hunter.
One second.
There's literally no end to these dips, but this route had stayed relatively safe these days. What happened here? Hey, can you take care of these dips? We're all going down at this rate. Your friend? Oh, I'm guessing you're talking about that man. I saw him head towards the bow a while ago. Good luck.
Why can't I move? Okay, what the? I'm trying. Why is sorry. Why is the button so small?
What's with all these dims? What's going on here? I was just trying to catch some fresh air, but before I even realized, I got stuck here.
I've been observing the situation develop while hiding here, and it seems the dimps are slowly overwhelming the crew.
We can't just keep fending off the dimps that are crossing over. To end this, we have to take down their sandwalker.
Looks like we have no other choice but to use this ballista. Want to lend a hand in turning the tables?
That's cool. What the hell? Why would we do that? That was pretty stupid. Well, why am I not? The aim seems pretty bad. Uh-oh. Do I gain any experience? I don't even know. Where's my inventory? Oh my god, I have all this stuff.
This path leads to Milo Front, the forward base of Aphros. What brings you here? What? You took down Soap? Rune Hunter, I don't want to blame you, but you shouldn't have done that. Those Dimps are now going to swarm in for revenge. We don't have time to waste. Loan, let this Rune Hunter inside.
Everything takes so long. It takes way too long before I get access again. What is this? What is this? How do I...
Hey, you made it! I'm glad to see that you're unharmed. I couldn't find you after the crash, so I had no choice but to make my way over here alone. I hope you're not angry that I left you behind. Honestly, it was my first time firing off a ballista. I didn't expect things to turn out like that. I kind of just hoped for the best, and... There were Dimps at the canyon? I didn't see any. Guess I got lucky. Oh, I did hear that you took down a notorious Dimp named Soak. That's probably why Guard Captain Poshi was looking for you. Why don't you go pay him a visit?
God, there's too much. I'm so confused. How do I equip them? Ah.
Sandwalker was attacked again? Those damn Dimps. They've been causing nothing but trouble recently. I'm just sick and tired of them. If this keeps up, we're going to have problems keeping the Sandwalker in service. Wait, do you hear that?
That's... The Wasteland Bandits are coming! Everyone's arms! Hurry!
Sorry, I have a cold.
Just as expected. You said you took down Soak, right? Then you're partially responsible for this mess. If you don't understand, go talk to Lance on the second floor. He'll fill you in with the details. What's with the stupid look on your face? Things are just getting started. Get a hold of yourself. Kroko will do best.
I didn't want to do that, but...
Oh, human like something.
He's funny looking. What does it want from me?
Oh, you must be the hunter Captain Posse was talking about. I'm Lance, the deputy captain of the Aphros Guards. The sound of that bell signals an attack from the Wasteland Bandits. The Wasteland Bandits are notorious for threatening those who travel across Aphros Wastelands, which is the only path that leads to Bellitus. They've competed against the Dimps, the natives of these wastelands, to take over Malefront for quite some time. But now the great Dim warrior Soak is gone. They're taking this opportunity to strike first. Can you help us stop the Wasteland Bandits?
Where am I going? Why is it aimed for drunk or breaking stuff? Oh god. Well, this still seems like my best skill at the moment.
Yeah.
What the hell is that? Why do I have to stand right on top of the gold? How far am I going? Just give me my drops automatically. Where am I going? I don't know what this minor green element stuff is. I don't know what all this stuff is. What the hell? These buttons are so small, I keep missing them. A better weapon. Alright, I think it wants me to leave. What? I don't know what all this stuff is. No. Interesting. What does he want from me? Excuse me. God, there's too much stuff going on here. What am I meant to be doing? Didn't I finish? I think I'm gonna take a break anyway. I don't wanna do this again. I did this. What? I guess I have to enchant. Why is he doing this to me?
Was holding? Let me take a look. According to this letter, the Wasteland Bandits have a secret deal they're carrying out soon. There's not much detail about it, but it says that the deal will take place at Sunrise Hill. From the looks of it, there's a good chance that a key figure of the Wasteland Bandits will be there. Runehunter, defeat the Wasteland Bandits at Sunrise Hill and find out what they're planning.
What? What? hell?
Rune Hunter, I heard that you're heading towards Sunrise Hill. Since you are going in that direction, I wish to ask for a favor. Due to the non-stop plundering by the Wasteland Bandits, the Aphros guards are unable to procure enough supplies. The empty hills were plundered not too long ago, but there may be some supplies still left behind. Could you help me search for supplies in empty hills? Even just a little bit will be a big help to us.
Okay. Guess I'll... Where am I going? Oh boy. Oh boy. Why do I have to stand directly over it to get it? I haven't seen any potions since the prologue, which is kind of silly. Thank you. I don't even know what half this stuff is. What? I don't know what they're talking about. I don't know what I want. Excuse me, sorry. What? Why do I need 104? I have no idea what any of this means. Oh wait, I didn't need that. Why did it let me do that? Where are we going? Where the hell am I going? These buttons are way too small. Here's some mana. Give me a better bow, man. looks great. I have to check if I can make these buttons bigger. Ooh. What else? I like looting stuff. Feels a lot like Titan Quest, but I'm afraid of how... Well, it's not open world. And I'm also afraid of how the monetization will affect it. But let's see. There's already, like, so many things going on and so many menus. I just level up again. I like that you level up from playing and not... One of the things that bothers me about Genshin Impact is how you don't actually level up anything from just playing. What is that?
So, you want us to be the bait for this great mission of yours. That right?
The Archbishop desires partnership. Not individual sacrifices. We are inviting you to join our cause.
That's a typical excuse to expect out of management. Easier for them to stab us in the back.
Sir Morris, we are fully aware of your concerns. That is why we promise to award you with the title of a bishop, regardless of the success of this mission.
Wow, such generosity. Not too sure about your work ethics, but I can tell that you're a real crowd pleaser.
What are you implying?
Wait. Hold on a minute. I think we have a rat amongst us.
Uh-oh.
Who could be peeping at our meeting so attentively?
Ha! Uh-oh. Oh boy. What just happened to my... Oh my god. Oh my god, stop! What in the hell? Okay, give me, excuse me, give me a bow. Why won't it give me a bow? Where am I going? What? It looks like there's other people.
Morris was at Sunrise Hill? Rune Hunter. He's the head of the Wasteland Bandits. That's quite the achievement, I'm impressed. This will definitely break the morale for now.
But a bishop?
The other person must be part of a religious group. They're not exactly the type to hold hands with bandits. I believe we need to investigate more on this. I'll let you know once I finish organizing all of this info. By the way, Rune Hunter, Captain Poshi is looking for you. I believe he has something to share with you about the Sandwalker. You should get going.
Thank you, Rune Hunter. The supplies you've brought will help many guards.
It's been a month, and my brother still hasn't returned. There's been no contact from him either. I'm so worried that I'm unable to focus on anything else. I've heard that the dimps are causing more disturbances these days. What if something went wrong? My brother said he was going to scout the ancient castle ruins. His name is Bluffa. Please, let me know if you hear any news, good or bad.
I don't like that there are other people. I think there are other people. These are other people, right? I'd really rather not have other people in my world. Alright, I'm gonna take a break. Excuse me. Sorry, that is Undecember. Check it out. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye-bye.